going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here. I gotta bring this issue up to you guys. I've been having a lot of trouble with sleep lately. Now, it's not that I can't sleep at night, but ever since Retro Gaijin helped me out with my channel and getting my live streamer correct and helping me out with the gear I need to get, I've been fucked up. My sleep schedule has been shit lately, and I feel like there's no way for me to fucking fix this other than staying awake 24 hours and then going to sleep at the right times according to where I live. I live on the East Coast, so normally, well, then again, everybody's time to sleep is around 11 p.m. It's not like our time zones are so different that you sleep at a different time than I do, but I mean, still, I feel like I gotta fix this shit. Leave me some comments down below telling me ways I can fix this, because I've tried to use sheer willpower to stay awake to fix my sleep schedule and it hasn't worked. I guess I could take sleeping pills, but I mean, I don't know. Whatever the case may be, what do you do? Like, think of this as a fucking question of the day. What do you do yourself to fix your sleep schedule when it's fucked up? Because I struggle with this. I'd love to hear your comments, because it's fucking with my channel, it's fucking with the videos I post, you know what I mean? So I mean, yeah, I'd appreciate that. Anyways, moving onward, I want to talk about more glitches, and this one comes from Red. And if you don't know who this man Red is, pretty popular, not super popular, but he's kind of like a really cool Smash clip poster, you know what I mean? Kind of like Styles, but in a different way. He's Japanese, and so the stuff that he posts is a little bit different from the stuff that you would normally see from a Western player and whatnot, where it's just like Expand Dong 2 or whatever. Rather, this guy, he posts interesting things sometimes. Sometimes his videos are a little bit meh, but I mean, a lot of times he posts interesting stuff. Anyways, he has a villager glitch here, which he just posted a few minutes ago, and if it's a glitch that's worth talking about, which it seems like it is from the comments and whatnot, then I want to cover it as well too and see exactly what the hell it is and if it's possible to recreate this thing. Let's take a look at exactly what this man Red has talked about. He's also featured me in a lot of his videos too. He had a video where he was playing on the Etika stage. Have you seen that shit? The Etika stage for Smash Brothers, the creative stage thing? It's pretty damn hilarious. I mean, especially when they started fighting on the high top, so all you see is this black as they're standing on it brawling. It's hilarious. But let's take a look at what this villager glitch is. Apparently this is done on 3DS, and seeing this brings me back to the days of the early 3DS version when it came out in Japan. I miss those days, man. They were fun. But yeah, anyways. Wait, what just happened? That shit happened fast as hell. What the fuck? Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. This nigga, we portal now? We portal now? Holy shit. Wait a minute, go back. Hold on. Hold on. He drops the bowling ball. The shit falls back on his head. How the hell? How the hell did this happen? Sounds pretty creepy, slow down. How does that even happen? What the fuck? Alright, I gotta see this for myself. You know what, we're gonna try to recreate this whole thing right now. I've never... Let me open up another window. Let me open up another window. Shit! Anyways, we gotta fucking recreate this shit. We gotta fucking recreate this shit. I already have my 3DS turned on, so this way we can kind of go and just jump right into it. I'm going to be opening up my capture card, so... Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh. Anyways, here we go. Is this thing still installing the drivers and shit? Okay, there we go. So now, let's put this to the test. Is this something that you can do? Okay. Final destination, let's go. Okay. Doesn't seem to be working for me. Maybe you have to be playing against Shulk? What the hell? Yeah, it's not working for me. Maybe you have to be on training mode. So let's try that. Okay, so here we go. You're standing right here. Yeah, I don't know. I can't recreate it. Maybe there's something else to it. Yeah, there's got to be something else to it that I'm missing out on. Definitely is. So either way, guys, leave your thoughts about this whole thing in the comments. I'd love to see what you guys say about it. And if you can, try to tell me what I did wrong or a way that we can recreate this thing. But either way, I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves. And of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.